2.5 weeks, 9 puppies. Probably gonna need a better light. 4 weeks, feeding time. This is Aster and Zinnia. Just having a little tussle. Here we go. The puppies, little Petunia. All of the big ones. Nine puppies. Good puppies. Got the dinner. Phlox. Puppy, puppy, puppies. Oh my goodness. Everybody's coming. There's Raj. Oh, you got a wet face. Yes, you're giving me lots of kisses. Oh, look at that tail. Back here. Phlox. There's Rush cleaning out the pan. He's so fat. Wild Rye. The biggest man. I think long coat. Absolutely positive. Oh yes, everyone comes. We have all these puppies right here. Who is this? Oh, that's Zinnia. She's a good girl. Oh gosh. Lighting is not great here. Puppies. Look at all my puppies. Oh. Puppies. Come on. Yes. Look at all these puppies. Puppies. Yes. Finding the first Zinnias, trying to find the perfect place to go to the bathroom. Everybody's bothering her. Phlox needs to find the perfect place. Find just the perfect place. That's what they do just before they go to the bathroom.
Yes.
Yes, there we go. Yes, that's Rush. This is Phlox, the little tail wagon. Yes, for Foxtail. Yes, and this is. That's Indigo. Kisses only. Yes, who's giving me kisses there? Yes. Oh. Yes, such a good puppy. Oh my. Aster and Phlox. Here's Rush. Rose's tail's going. Oh, look at the tail going. Yeah. Look at the tail going. This Phlox, little tail. Poopy tippy puppy. Oh my. Yes, this is a pretty girl. Here comes Phlox. I just took Mom out. They're messing her. That's Petunia. This is a little Petunia. Yeah.